kuwatan ng konting dito. State of the Nation address ng President.
Serving Filipinos all over the country. The centers will be a great help in ensuring that our people remain healthy and resilient during these challenging times. The salary in the standardization law of 2019 increased the salaries of civilian government workers. I hope that this law will inspire our government workers to perform better and encourage young, brilliant citizens to join public service. I appreciate the law of establishing the National Academy of Sports. We can now give our deserving student athletes the training and the support they need to excel in their chosen field of endeavor. With the commitment of key members of Congress, the Executive Department, the FISCO, or the Philippine Sports Commission, and the Philippine Olympic Committee, we're bound together with our ambition to host the 30th Southeast Asian Games. Our athletes prevail. More than that, we foster pride, patriotism, genuine sportsmanship, and camaraderie in our South Asian brothers and sisters. Indeed, we won as one. To our business community and the general public, we assure you that the landmark ease of doing business and efficient government service delivery app has been gaining momentum. We are forcing of the closer to eliminating over-regulation government services. Frontline processes, including consular services, processing of building and business permits, and the services of overseas Filipinos and seafarers were streamlined. Passports and driver's license validity were lengthened to ease the burden of the public. We received a BBB plus credit rating despite ASEAN credit rating downgrades and negative outlook through these revisions worldwide. The Japan credit rating agency upgraded us from BBB plus to A minus last month. Meanwhile, Moody's has affirmed and maintained the country's ratings at BAA2. Understand because of the light I have eyesight is not as good as you. Our fiscal position is strong, our economic fiscal management prudent, and our banking system robust. We are in a better position to